did I say? What do you want? I swear I'll make it up. Oh my gosh, what have I done? Pain in my chest, can't get to sleep in these cold and empty sheets. Where did you go? Why did you leave?
Thank you, all the family for your preparation. with a love for the one of the young lady. So thank you for everything. I'm glad that some of our family here tonight, not honoring everybody, will show notice. So some of you guys that came here to celebrate together with us, we thank you for coming for both sides of the family. I know some of you come a long way, and some of us are struggling too. So sometime tonight when you're part of this place, let the good Lord guide us. All of us go home tonight very safely and arrive home safely. Ora tatu kutana wa peta to mei, na wa to ka mei to ka, ono ko ro ko sa mei fana pai, ono pene le fana ku so ni le o ni ai, fa kai ni tutu mai lo ko ro fo ya te ia, ino mei to ka lo ko fo ma, e reo se mei fai mo fi, o ni mei fai mo ta, a fa kai ni tua, o ino mei to fai mo tu so ni tu ka lo ko ya ai. O ai so fuwa mo lu na ro ro fuinga ta ma fa ta sia te ia ro fuwa mo e tu la ba tri e fu ro fo sa mi ai fa na fa pri mo fa mai na o meu fa mo ro no le po e fa tu tu mo ro fu te ma e fu a fu tu sa ma ro ni no ma fa ro amen amen
amen
Happy night!
Children. One, two, three. I wish I had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, but I only have 3. So that was Alana's little sister. So the next one coming up is her brother. And Elvin is the oldest, and she has 4 brothers. And Elvin is the oldest, so here it is. Elvin, it's your turn. Pica, my ass.
Malanga mai California. I was on Mawa on my ole Marangamay maliuso matuluwa may kalpong yaw yaw unga ho. Fa unga ho yaw. Kasi pangag. Ole ya. Ya, kaya pa hawa may po isi ng siwa. Pero po ako ay nalam. Ya, ma... Kaya po yung makuhan niya. Afyafi. Ole ya. Ya, upo umay ay iyo. Kaya ay nga umaka ko. Nila upa uwal ka po siwa. Hindi masena. Ya, ayen ye wolo fa anga. Peki sa mai polu peki sa mai mangu peki sa mai bu buida. Ai na un makako. Ya, kiche.
Ha ha ha!
these are Alannah's cousins. They live here, so here you go. Come on, boys.
Get it!
Let's go, boys! the black, custard in the act. Got to hit the club, but I'm mobbing all night. Cranking on some rocks, got on patrol. VIP stats, strapped with my crown. Whip around the club, what do I say? Everybody rocking side to the beat. Bass snapping like fake, bass bouncing to the groove. All by themselves, that's the new move. Where I'm from, you like to go dumb. I'm jumping up the gang, down, singing how I'm done. I ain't showing what they call. She said the pool pow, pow, that's for Frank Queen. I said you cool that, girl, that's what you do.
Quiero dibujarte a veces despacito, firma las paredes del pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero para montarlo aquí tengo la pieza.
I can't cry because my eyelashes are going to fall off. But I just want to say thank you for the opportunity for us to come here to celebrate this day with Alannah. Growing up in Long Beach on 67, I'm going to be totally honest, she was a brat. I never wanted to hang out with her, but I always got in trouble because of her. And it's so weird growing up and seeing how old she is and the rest of our family who are older now. And so with our dance today, I just wanted to thank Auntie Silofa and Uncle Ele and the rest of the family, you know, for all being here, for all together, but especially Auntie Silofa. She makes a big effort into me and my siblings. There's only three of us here out of five. My brother would love to be here, as well as my sister, but I speak for the rest of my siblings that we love you guys, and we thank you guys for everything you guys do for us, and my mom especially. I know you guys make the drive all the time to Utah, and I just want to repay that back to you. So, like I said, we love you, Lana, auntie and uncle, and the rest of the family, and yeah.
Hold on, I'm so sorry, like so unorganized. Okay, step forward, and give the lay to Lana. I'm so sorry. Like my daughter just introduced herself, and for your information, there's this one saying that blood makes you related and love makes you family. And that's who we are. That's who we are and how we connect to this evening tonight. Silofa and I are best friends and then became a family. We met at the nightclub in Samoa. For your information, it may sound kind of weird, but yeah, that's the truth. And then we continue on with our mission here. Okay, and this is our performance to you, Lana. Congratulations, we're so proud of you. And we love you, Lana, thank you.
I'm gonna hit the door and go out and stand the whole night through. Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para darle la alegría y cosas buenas. Baila tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena. Baila tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para darle la alegría y cosas buenas. Baila tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena.
Malo, malo, sasa, malo, siva, siva. Yeah, oh no, I'm Waraka Kokaimi because we started so late and our program is so late. So, olela, we're timing it. Ole a tawalunga tatopo. No, fa awa wela, ir kakopo kayamele. Afi afi, oh no, wo. Ofi ang ofo, ila na host de malo lo. And enjoy your company because I've been so busy. But orke minye. Ole afaya tuele tato tawalunga. E tawalunga ai, matu ina tois faftai. But. While we wait for our taupo of the night, Alannah is going to be escorted by her two fathers, Fatuele Vaiolo and Sammy Tulifau Tiumalu. So they're going to escort her in a fa'au. Fayatuele Tawalunga Ole. Nea Fiafi, Alannah, are you ready? Koe kasi ala kala, a koe kukoi sa kala, e a koe kongi me le le, le, e le kawaluma le, ale kei fa'au. But, pema e ka ngō mai olua. Okay, yeah, so we are pi.
Yeah.
Mane Palangi. And the hall, we have the hall until midnight. So at this time, I would like, on behalf of Ele and I, and my three beautiful children, to give a big, big thank you to all of you who are here today. Fafetai, fafetai, fafetai te le lava I a inga. Ai me se lava wo mai masani wo fapeon fatasi mai e le nea fiafi. Matango fie le nea so, ona o tau o te fafetai te le atu ai lava e le tau awai mai, ma le tau a au ma Mālo si fwoi le nea fiafi ona ole aso le ona ne te maitai. Fafetai, fafetai te le lava. Because it's such a short period of time and I want the kids to do their thing all night until midnight, ole lai e fapeatuai, fafetai lava. E me se a ocho le nao mai mamau. I think e oma inge e po ke nako I like to talk to individual of you guys to give a big thank you. For being here and make an effort to be here. Like I said last night, our family dinner, ileise mea, ema fai pe anafa peko ke lea lofa wa laiko awa mai ngea fiafi o lea la. If you want to take a picture with Alannah and Elvin in their Samoan costume, go ahead and do that. Well, everybody else can enjoy the music and a whole lot of food. But so therefore, I'll give it to him to say a few words. There you go, babe.
Thank you, Marie. Yeah, mumo lava nga mole fafkai. Ya inga. Mole fafkai da inga mai Portland, Utah, California.
Yeah! California!
California! Thank you, Cali, for coming by and Oh, my brother Brian from Michigan. Thank you. I appreciate everything.
We appreciate you, bro.
I would like to say a little bit about Nana.
You're all right, bro.
Thank you. It was hard coming into Alana's life. She didn't like me at first. It took me a while. It was tough, and I'm very proud. For her to call me dad. I need beer. I am proud. I'm a proud father right now. First school wasn't easy. Take her phone away so many times. Nothing changed. But she made it. She made it. Thank you guys all. I love you guys. I got nothing else to say because I might cry more. I would like to thank my mom, my brothers, Stua, Phil, and their wives, Sister Marie, my brother O'Brien for coming by, helping with the food, And thanks to my friends, Rafaela and the kids. Thanks for coming by. Auntie Bay, love you. Forgive me if I haven't mentioned you guys. Polite, thank you guys for coming. That's it. It's getting late. I really want to dance. Off tight. Amen.
Okay, I'm gonna add a quick one on the, since now he wants to talk about Alannah. Alannah is not an easy child. She is my middle child and she's such a drama queen. She's very extreme. She don't care. And just by the way you look at this party tonight, that is Alannah's personality. So that's why we did it the way it is right now, because that's who she is, because she's very outgoing. All the kids are here. All her cousins were asked to be here. She asked for everyone to be here. All her cousins. Nobody here is different. It's all because of her. So that's why she's a very friendly girl. She invites the whole street. She invites everyone to come to my house, even though it's such a small house, but she still invites everybody. So this is her party. It explains who she is. But that's her. But I am so happy and proud that she made it. That diploma was so hard to get. But she did it, no matter what. So the Tiumalu family, thank you, thank you, thank you. You guys are, we're all one. We're here, we are one. Nobody else is different. But thank you, everyone. Because we're all together. We did this together. So therefore, I'm gonna give it to Alannah to say a little something, and then we're gonna go ahead and dance for tonight.
I just want to thank everybody for showing out. I didn't expect this many people to show up, honestly. I'm thankful for each and every one of you. I wouldn't be who I am today without some of you. Even the new people along the way. It's been a really long journey. Feels like forever. Even the new people that I met along the way, thank you for helping me through high school. I'm grateful for all of you. I just want you to know deep down that I love you. Let's go Long Beach. My family from all over. My dad's family, my other dad's family. I appreciate all of you. Thank you for showing out. And let's get lit. Let's just tear it up.
All right, let's dance. The floor is yours.
I need these models.